Hello everyone, welcome. Talking Swish here. No Steven, we're gonna go ahead and play us some Legacy from Magic the Gathering. We have a tournament weekend this weekend, and we wanna make sure that we have an idea what we're going to do. Myself particularly, because I'm the one that's playing the event, where Steven's off for the weekend, not playing any Magic because he has some prior engagements. But anywho, let's go ahead and take a look at the list that we're going to be playing today. I played an incorporation of this list last night. I went 4-1. Ignore the name. I know it says Bay of Delver, but as you can see, no Delvers. It started out as Bay of Delver, reasoning for that. The card seems kind of weak right now. A lot of answers to it, a lot of preparation. We felt like we wanted to go a different route and result. And so far, it's been working out quite well. So we got the simple mana base, you know, you got your fetch lands, your tropical islands, your tundras, your wastelands, you know, pretty simple mana base. It is playing the one of Caracas, with all like the Mirror Ages, things like that. We wanted to have a clean answer to them, good answer like Grizzlebrands, things of that nature. Then we go to our one drop spells. We have 19 of them. You know, that's typically how these temple style decks work. Four Swords of Plowshares. This card's amazing right now with Urals running around in the format. Very good creatures that it can hit. Then you got your cantrips with Brainstorm and Ponder. Pretty self-explanatory why we're going to be playing those. Then our creatures come into play. We have the four Noble Hierarchs. I think this card is very underplayed right now, and I think that we're going to have a good grass deck to take advantage of the power of this card. And then we got three Hex Drinkers. For those that don't know what Hex Drinker does, it's a 2/1, and it also has... we actually took it out of the deck. That's not good. But what I was saying, it has a level-up ability, where when you level it up, it has different modes from it. Once you level it up to 3 through 7, it becomes a 4/4 that has protection from instants. And once it gets to level 8, it's a 6/6 with protection from everything. Card is very powerful. Very big fan of the card. It's been very impressive so far. Then we go into, we have 3 Stoneforge Mystics, which the card is quite good. Because we got the artifact package, obviously. It's just a good card advantage card in general. Something that can give us that little extra push in matchups. Then we got 4 days. No, just a typical temple spell. Helps us against combo as well. We have a Sylvan Library, another thing that can give us better card selection. Then we'll go over our artifacts now. We got 1 Jitte, 1 Sword of Fire Ice, and 1 Batter Skull. That's what Stoneforge is going to be grabbing throughout the games. And then we got 3 True Name Nemesis. This card is just so good, especially with all the equipment that we're running. 2 Okos, Thief of Crowns. Those that don't know who Oko is and has been living under a rock for the past year in Magic the Gathering, the card is good. Don't really need to explain too much more about it. We have 4 Force of Wills. You know, just wear a blue deck. Definitely should be playing Force. And then the last 2 in the main board is 2 Hooting Mandrills. I've been very impressed by this card. It's honestly just another one drop threat because we don't utilize our graveyard in any other form except for the Hooting Mandrills, and that's quite nice. Especially since we don't have a radar on this forum graveyard hate, so people don't really mess with us in that guards. Sideboard wise, we have 2 Deafening Silence, really good against storm variants and things of that nature. Couple Rest in Peace, you know, gotta respect the graveyard, and Rest in Peace is just such a powerful card. 2 Spell Pierce, 2 Force of Negation, 1 Submerge. For those that don't know what Submerge is, if our opponent controls a force and we control an island, we can cast a spell for free, and then it lets us put a creature on top of their opponent's owner's library. Good against like Mirror Ages, things of that nature, as I previously mentioned. Also good against like Maverick and things like that. We have a couple Veil of Summers and a couple Wilts. I chose Wilt over Return to Nature because the cycling might be so relevant. And I really think I'd rather have a card that does something, letters, giving us a new card, or being able to destroy an artifact and enchantment's cool. Like, card's just really good. And then for opposing blue decks, we're going to play a couple Teferi Time Revelers in the sideboard. I think the card's quite good, and I'm looking forward to jamming this card. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get us a league going. Legacy League, bam, 100 play points. Join. Let's play us some Legacy. Yeah, we're gonna be doing live talking Swish on Twitch this week. Me and Steven are actually gonna be doing the one chip challenge. Since we eclipsed 20 episodes, we thought we'd do something that's gonna be a lot of more fun, a lot more fun than normal. It should be a good time. Steven's not the most excited about it, but it's fine. He'll be okay. Aw, come on. We just wanna play some Magic. Help us out, Magic Online. Alright, we're gonna eventually get a match, right? We have Brainstorm, we have Noble. I think I'm gonna keep this. Ask Caracas if we run against any legendary creatures. Brainstorms will get us out of this land, so I'm cool with it. Alright, this is probably a Merit Leaves deck. Go ahead. Can they turn two? I don't know, can they turn two a Merit Leaves? It'd be pretty sweet. It'd be really sweet, actually. Bet you we won't block. This is elves. Okay. This matchup is gonna be tough. All right, Brainstorm it is. Wow. L1 Maybe we should have played Caracas there. Did he play any legendary creatures, though? Case. Okay. This has to be Mage, right? Probably named Flooded Strand. Wasteland. Okay. Hmm. We don't need to do anything yet. Actually, let's be mana efficient. Just because he can actually turn on, and that's a lot of damage we would have to take next turn. Okay, that's a card. Again, I should have played the Caracas. I keep forgetting I have Noble. Don't know why I keep forgetting about that card. It's wild. Started you. Go ahead. We could just play this Batterskull next turn, which is kind of cool. He has a lot of mana. Oh, God. Oh God. So this is that Eldrazi post, I'm going to assume. Go ahead. We have a 4-turn clock. Let's go. We are screwed. Oh boy, we're screwed. Oh, buddy, we're so screwed. Swords. I don't know how we win this game. That's probably hits both nobles this time. We're so dead. My name's Caracas, I'm assuming. Misty Rainforest? Sure. God, that was such a point. Yeah, let's move on to the next game. We can't win this one. This. Okay! Wilt seem fine. Seems poor. We don't have time for that. This is interesting. Jitte actually seems kind of poor too. Maybe we just don't want those. Especially against a massive pithing needle deck. Why are we... Yeah, I thought that said Sylvan Scrying right now. I was gonna be like, why is that in the deck? This hand's fine. Nothing to write home about, but... Alright, opponent, we're are we mulligan the six? Sure. We're most likely playing Sylvan Library this turn, let's be real. I guess if we would have put the Hex Drinker, we'd have the option to waste it. I guess we don't need to now, sweet. Let's unlock ourselves. We don't want the Hex Drinker right now. So it's a Batter Skull. Then we can at least hold up the swords. I don't think we will need to. That sounds right. Should have played around crop rotation. That was my bad. Get in there. Worldbreaker. No. You gets nothing. We're just gonna keep it all. We greedy. Greedy, I say. Thank you. Oh, you stupid. Oh, I hate that damn card. This deck's so very annoying. I actually still do net more damage. Oh, that card is so annoying. We're probably gonna die. Let's see. Okay. hit. Yeah, because we found the wasteland so we can go and knock them out of the park. Okay. I think we could probably win this game. I don't know what he could have. Excuse me. All right. Nice. Yeah, because he was trying to grab that damn postcard again. Stupid card, man. Stupid card. I think this is fine. Yeah, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, let's just hopefully this is good enough. We're trying here. I think this is technically fine. Land would be nice here. Nice. Two. Three, four. All right, let's go. He definitely has crop rotation in hand, no question about that. Four, five. We might as well get that out of the way now. This is a weird. I don't even know if this match was good or not, to be honest. All right. Excuse me. God, he's gained so much freaking life in this deck. Let's hopefully they just. Another one, you suck. Oh God. That'll do it. Yep. All right. He. Nothing I can do. That deck is cool. I'll tell him that. That's. Yeah, that deck was sweet. Nothing I could have really done there, I don't think. Hand's nice. This is a nice hand right here. Again? Try to find some. That's fine. Yeah, we want to hold up the days because we actually we need to cast a three drop next turn. Matter Reshaper. Sure, you got it, buddy. Yeah, that's fine. Swords is a really good draw, actually. Do this. Let's go on our white source. And we're just gonna hold back. We don't need to do anything right now. That's fine. That's going to be our sword's target. All right, sorry about that. Another. Oof. So we're gonna go ahead, Swords that one. That's fine, because we'll just Oko it. Yeah. That's fine. We'll just Oko that bad boy. It's actually a good draw. Blue. Yep. And we'll just ship it. We'll just be patient. God, we're at 7? How did that happen? Oh, we can't counter. Jesus Christ. Figure this out. I think we have to block there. There and go to 2. Yeah, we're in some deep trouble right now. I forgot all about the cavern. I ain't gonna lie. Let's think. So we're gonna ponder to start. Noble is a chump blocker, but doesn't. Smashers will cause the issue. And finally, getting that cavern is just huge for them. If I neg. That doesn't do it. Turning that into a 3/3 doesn't really solve anything because I got 2 creatures. Yeah, we're dead game one. That's very unfortunate. We could have definitely won that game. Damn, that cavern was nice. Anywho. Card seems annoying for them, so we're gonna try it. God, we do not have answers to what they're doing. Yeah, I think we're just gonna try that. We don't have a lot of answers to creatures. We're just gonna lead with this hex drinker, start getting some pressure. Yeah, let's value this hex drinker a little more this game. Yeah, F that. Can't beat that card. Card will slow me down way too much. All right. Go ahead. No! We're just gonna be leveling up anyway. Ooh, that is a nice draw right there. Father Skull. Begin combat. I'm not going to do that in case he has Thought Not Seer. Let's have an answer to the Thought Not. Endless one for four. Yeah, let's just be mana efficient. Mana efficiency is huge. It's actually a really good draw. I like that draw a lot. Oh, okay. That draws her about. We were gonna crack that nasty rainforest most likely, but still, our draws are pretty. No, we probably win because we're a brainstorm deck. Something to keep in mind. But anywho, here we are. We'll try this. Stoneforge is a really good magic card in this matchup, so. Nice. You got it, fam. Takes a sort of. They don't have a land. Pretty annoying, but we could beat it. The top deck in that land was so freaking annoying. Sure. Yeah, we just don't have a lot of answers for creatures in our deck, and that might be a problem. Yeah. And then they just gave him, like, the perfect, so there ain't much we could do about that. Just so unrealistic, you know? You can't really do anything if the online client's not realistic, so. Yep. Yeah, they gave him the perfects. Just nothing we could have done. Just like, online clients are so bad. It's so bad. Oh, one day we'll get paper back. But until then, here we are. Sometimes you gotta deal with the unrealistic stuff. It's gonna happen, guys. Let's see if it can go in our favor for once. Oh, this hand's so bad. So bad. Sure, we'll play against combo now, just because that's how Magic Online likes to treat us, but it's cool. This card's kind of medium, it's feeling. Yeah, no. Yeah, go ahead. Excuse me. Are you playing? I like that he played around days. I can respect that. Yeah. All right. God, this feels fucking horrible. Fuck you, Earl. I hate you. Earl's so annoying. Oh, that card's annoying. But this isn't new by any means. Like, we all know it's annoying. Ouch. Ow. Get in there, little guy. Hey, hater. How did he get the two? Jeez. All right, guys, let's do it. Do, 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 do. Yeah, we really need to figure out what we're going to do about creature matchups, because creature matchups have felt like a nightmare. Yeah. Woohoo, we got a game. Let's go. God, my headphones suck. Come on, headphones. Jeez. God, my headphones are bad. No, we don't have. Hope your thoughts these decks so I can body you. That's wild. We're just gonna hang out, buddy. Did you keep? All right. I don't know what my opponent kept there. That couldn't have been good. Okay. Yeah, this happened. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, we gotta let that happen. There's no way we. Land. No bold effects. Don't kill it. Please. Damn you. Damn you. All right, get a land off the top. Okay. Nope. And just not good. Seems good though. Oh, that was silly, Larry. Well, he's 100% killing this Stoneforge Mystic. Stoneforge is not going to live to see another day. That's such a weird sequence. Let's go! Yo, is this a wild? Would this be too wild? Damn, he had it. Yeah, Wastelanding was poor. I just saw what we gambled. We were like, maybe we could get them stuck on one land. We did not. People, we should never have done that. So if you play against this matchup, don't be an idiot like your boy. There's no way I'm winning this game. It's such a shame. Damn you! All right, let's see if we can see what he has here. A 2-turn clock, so he had it, nothing we could do about it. P drew a lot of lands. Our hand wasn't necessarily good. I thought it was good enough because he was playing a combo deck. We had double counterspell, which it was. We just couldn't get the pressure to back it up. And double wasteland, you would have thought that would have been good too. A lot of stuff that was just didn't go well. Such is life. Opponent played well. Sure, Gregor is an island. I respect the person that lays around wasteland. Did he have perfect? Oh, he has no cards left in hand. Sure, we'll blow it up. Pressure! Pressure! Don't kill me! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, we survived a show and tell omniscience. He drew poorly. You know, on his last two draw sets, we had enough pressure to close it out that time. We finished 2-3. We're very vulnerable to creature decks, it looks like. We're going to definitely need to address that. We'll have a video coming shortly in the next, maybe later today, maybe tomorrow. Not sure, but we're going to have some more so we can figure out what we need to do, because the Eldrazi matchup felt horrendous. Creatures in general, like, we got bodied by burn just because we couldn't deal with them creatures. Do need to visit that. Maybe we play a couple more paths in the sideboard just so we have some more answers. But thanks for watching, everybody. We're going to have more videos, me and Steven together, me solo. If you liked what you saw, make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, share it, do all that good stuff. Once we hit 100 subscribers on this own channel, we're going to be doing a box of Zendikar Rising giveaway. That should be fun. We're also doing, if you want to follow us on Twitch, there's the information below. Once we hit 50 followers on Twitch, we're going to be doing a Zendikar Rising box giveaway as well. So, very exciting. We have some plans to give away a collector's booster box as well. That will be in the time coming up. We'll announce more about that. And then Talking Swish, our podcast weekly. Definitely check that out. But until next time, this has been Swish TV, and we will catch you later.